Hello, it's Lewis here for In Andover from the Andover Bid, and today I'm here at the new part of the Shared Shop, which is called House of Elizabeth, and the creator of House of Elizabeth, Liz, is here with me right now. Hello, Liz.
Hi, Lewis. How are you?
Yeah, really good, thanks. And excited to be here at the new House of Elizabeth place in the Shared Shop. I hear your first week was actually really good.
It was a great week. Nice and productive. Nice to actually see many faces and get to meet all the new vendors that are in here.
Good. And obviously they're going to be part of your new little team here, which is nice, a shared experience. So why did you take part in the Shared Shop?
Thought it was a great opportunity. Being a home fragrance company, it's quite hard online to just describe a fragrance continuously. So actually being able to get out there, let people come and smell before they buy, great opportunity.
So Liz, tell us a little bit about House of Elizabeth.
I'm a home fragrance company, make everything myself from scratch in small batches. We are ethically sourced, soy-based only. A variety of products from room diffusers, candles, wax melts. We have 17 different fragrances and that's what I sell.
Lovely. Right, so if you want to come and see House of Elizabeth, they can come to the Shared Shop 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. on a Tuesday, Friday and Saturday. We look forward to seeing you there.